The day can start. It's nice to see you here. And watching me while my daily routine. At first, I will put out my dreads that they don't fall into my way. A bun, and then I put them in a bun. I wear my dreads now a half lifetime. Since I'm 13, I have dreadlocks on my head. So they are pretty long already. And with 18, I cut them very short and let them grow again. So I would say, if I haven't cut them short, then I would have already dreadlocks on the ground. But now they are half. They already go over my butt and they are pretty heavy, but when you wear dreadlocks since a long time like this, you grow with them and your head grow with them. And then when they start to get really heavy, your head can wear it without any problem. My daily morning routine starts with some water directly for my face. I put it here. And something like this. I go all over my face with it. It is for cleaning my skin. I go over my neck or every part. Massage my skin with it. I I have to say, I'm very, very blessed with my skin. But I actually do also a lot for my skin. A skin like this doesn't come out of nothing. For sure, I have good genes, but I take care. I don't smoke and I don't drink any alcohol. And I don't use drugs. What I do is something very special, and might you already heard something about it, but I like to explain it, especially for you, again. Do you see this big cup of tea? Every morning, I drink 1 liter warm tea. Or warm water. And over the day, I try to drink 3 liters. You have to train this. You know that you have to go a lot on the toilet. But in the end it doesn't matter, because it helps your body to be healthy. And do you know what I do every morning in my liter tea? Ginger and lemon. For sure, it is fresh. It is a fresh lemon and it is fresh ginger. And I like it very strong, so I already put the ginger 1 day before in hot water, that all the ingredients who are inside the ginger getting into the water. And in the morning I do on the hot water some ginger water, and I squeeze a fresh lemon inside. Sometimes your teeth getting stressed from too much lemon. So you reduce it to the half or make some rest in between. I tell you, this is a trick I swear on. Really. This lemon and ginger together in a tea with a lot of water will make you healthy. When other people getting sick, you will be the one who is not sick because you drink your healthy tea. When everybody around you is tired, you will be awake because this tea makes you more awake than a coffee. When everyone has problems with the stomach, you won't have any problems with your stomach because this tea helps you to be healthy and to have no problems with your stomach. When other people will feel toxic, you won't, because this tea put all the bad stuff away from your body. And when everybody have really, really bad skin, your skin will be like a baby butt. Because this tea helps your skin to get nice and healthy. I put some cream on my skin, not in the summer days, but in the winter days, because the air from the heaters are very dry and my skin getting very dry from it. So I will use some skin cream. And I hate skin cream. But it's very oily, so I have here some skin cream. It goes very fast into the skin and dries good. I also massage it into my skin. Can you hear that sound when your palms massage the skin of your body and your face? Isn't it a nice sound? I feel that my hands are dry, very dry as well. So I will take the cream wash my hands with it. Normally, my daily routine would be over right now. I don't like to wear makeup, and I don't like to irritate my skin with different brushes and options. I go sometimes to the cosmetic. And then they dye my eyebrows and they dye my I don't know the English name for it. I just know the German word. Wimpern. But yeah, it doesn't matter anyway. Because once a month I go to the cosmetician and they make the work that I don't need to stand up and put makeup on me or some other stuff that I look good. I like it more natural. So thanks to my cosmetician. That you done always such a good job. I'm very happy about it. And I just can recommend all of you to go to a cosmetician as well. For sure, it is a bit more expensive. But then you don't have to pay that much for makeup and other stressful stuff. And you wake up and you just take a good shower. You clean yourself and you look like a goddess. So, it is worth it. I do it since I'm 14 and I never regret it. Okay. Another dip from my tea. Today, I will have a video shoot, and this is why I will put on some makeup. It is always a bit more crazy because when I put makeup on me, then it have to look a bit more crazy. For this video shoot, it is always very good. Okay. I have this nice ear weights. I will put later in. Thank you. I don't use that much. As I already told you, I hate to use makeup. So I just take a bit powder. And the powder I just use that my skin is not looking. So crazy creamed. After the powder, I use something for my eyebrows. I have a little brush. Wow, this is an amazing sound. And this brush I use to get the right structure for my eyebrows. I need to open the powder again because I have a little mirror inside that I can see me. Yes. Now I use the other side to color my eyebrows a bit. But normally this is a job for my cosmetician. Now the other side. Again, with a brush over it. So my eyebrow job is done as well. As you might already recognize, I have tattooed eyes. And tattooed eyes are already looking very, very crazy. But with eyeshadow, they look even more crazier. So I will use some orange eyeshadow. I have as well a little brush. So, I put a bit orange around my eyes. Just very simple. Simple but effective. I drink a new sip from my tea. It's almost empty. Now I use the brush for my wimpern. I don't know the English word. I'm sorry. You can write it down in the comments, but I will Google it anyway after that I know it for the next time. But I'm pretty sure you are okay with it because English isn't my mother language. My mother language is German. And I'm pretty sure to everyone who listen and comes not from Germany, you couldn't speak it either. I learned these two languages, so I am a pro in German. But to get in conversation with all people around the world, it is for sure better to use English. So I am happy when you are okay when I'm not that good in English. Back to the track. Lashes. The English word for wimpern is lashes. I have it. Somewhere in my mind it was stuck, but now it's outside. So I brush my lashes with black color that my eyes pump out even more cream. Exactly like this. Pew, 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 pew. And now I am almost at the last step. I use some lip gloss. That sounds nice. So I put a bit lip gloss on my lips. Last but not least, my ear weights. I stretched my earlobes since I'm 14. And now my earlobes are so big that I can put some nice cherry lee like this inside. It's out of brass. And it looks pretty cool. Not the taste from everybody, but the taste from me. And nobody else matters than me. So I put them inside. Ooh, they look just amazing. And then I open my bun. then I'm not some of them. Behind my head, like this. And now, I am finished with my daily morning routine and can start with my video shooting. And if you like to see more of my videos, you have to follow me everywhere because the World Wide Web is my playground. And if you enjoy this RSMR clip from my daily routine with makeup routine, then hit the like button and subscribe that we can meet us soon again and explore together the amazing calmness. Don't forget to drink your lemon ginger tea.